for the Gulls. Chipped out, and here comes a 2-on-1 developing. Oh, and another chance to save, and that was a goal, but the referee blew the whistle, and it snuck right between the legs of Sal Tetchy and just squeaked in, but referee had already blown the whistle dead.